Already a movie rating thing for Henrik. Okay, there are what, 10 of them. Some of them have more than one version that I've seen, so I'm going to read both versions in that case. The others, 2001, gave that an 8 out of 10. A Stranger Calls. 1979, 6 out of 10. 2006, 5 out of 10. Lake Mungo, 7 out of 10. The Orphanage, 6 out of 10. The Woman in Black, 1989, was 8 out of 10. 2012 was 5 out of 10. Hell House LLC, 4 out of 10. The Haunting 19 LLC, by the way, was from 2015. The Haunting 1999, 5 out of 10. Jaws 1975, 8 out of 10. Whistle and I Will Come to You 1956, 9 out of 10. 2010, 5 out of 10. Black Christmas 1974, 6 out of 10. This is considered a really good movie, and I just didn't see it. Anyways, the 2006 version, not even a pass, 4 out of 10.